Things in London nobody tells you. If you're feeling thirsty or hungry, head to this public urinal. Yep, that's right, a public urinal. It's so clean, you can eat off them. The 1890s Victorian public toilet have been closed since the 60s, but is now a coffee shop. Take a seat at a full-size porcelain urinal and enjoy coffee and a bite to eat. And the avocado and halloumi roll is a winner. Get yourself to the attendant on Foley Street in Fitzrovia.